In order to watch a video in high definition, you may need to click the cogwheel that appears at the bottom right of the player once the video starts to play and select HD.
So I learned.